قد استأصل المحبوب كلي وجملتي وواصلني وغيري تتولتي قد استأصل المحبوب كلي وجملتي وواصلني وغيري تتولت وها إن هذا العبد غيب إلهنا وقلب الورى والذات.
We are very happy to have you in this meeting, in this historical gathering between the brothers and sisters of Tijanis from all over the world. And in our tariqa, meeting of the brothers and sisters is more important, even making the awrad, the zikr, because Sheikh Ahmed Tijani said, to meet your brother is more important than to make zikr of the tariqa. Because of what? The zikr, if you miss it, you can make it up another time. But the meeting of your brother, if you miss it, that's it. You miss it. Finish. You cannot make it up. You cannot bring these people back if they separate and everyone goes back to where he came from. You cannot bring them back. It's just Allah help the communities, the Tijanis, from every corner in this world today to get together to this place. And after praising Allah, we are thanking His Majesty King Muhammad VI, because all this is his efforts. All this is him who wants put together all the brothers from different continents to get together for the benefit of Islam. So Allah says in the book, وَتَعَاوَنُوا عَلَى الْبِرِّ وَالتَّقْوَى وَلَا تَعَاوَنُوا عَلَى الْإِثْمِ وَالْعُدْوَانِ. Cooperate in what will help you to fear Allah and what will make your worship to Allah in a better way. This His Majesty help all of us to realize it today. Not only to know each other, not only to meet each other, which is very important in our religion and in our tariqa, but also to cooperate together for the benefit of Islam and the Muslims wherever they are in this world.
Thank you so much.
Allahu Akbar.
Allahu Akbar.